I clawed my way out of Willamette. I fought hard to uncover the truth of what happened at that mall. Things were good. Real good. For a while. Then, I let things get to me. I let things get out of control. I think deep down, I knew I hadn't uncovered what was really going on. Got pretty dark, but this is my chance to get back in the game.
Excuse me, sir.
What is it, kid? I signed your waiver. You got my next of kin. Are the vultures circling already?
Yeah, sorry, sir. It's just paperwork. They want it from everyone. Would you mind if I got your autograph?
Sure. Sorry about that. It's just, it's been a while.
You've always been a big hero of mine, Mr. West. I was really bummed when your show went off the air. Wow, thanks. So I guess this would be worth quite a bit if anything happened to you out there tonight.
Yeah. I guess so.
Good luck out there.
Maybe this wasn't such a bad idea after all.
TK has a very special surprise for you. He is the original zombie killer himself. The one, the only, Frank West! So, Fortune City, now we in for a show. The rematch of all rematches. Now Frank's gotta kill zombies to earn cash. Bigger the death, bigger the payoff. Especially if you use those corner grinders. I do like a good grinding, ha ha! But first, TK has got a personal message just for you, Frank West. You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna win! All right, Cranky, show us what you got!
Bitch.
I did expect a little bit more from our celebrity zombie killer. But we just getting started, people. The carnage is just beginning.